If I'm being honest, I like this song and its cute aesthetic. And I love how they put them eating, because I love food, and you know I'm a foodie, right?
Little Cassie!
What's up, guys? Welcome back to Little Cassie. I'm your host, Wesley. Please subscribe, like, and hit the notification bell so you never miss a video. Sometimes our comments are disabled. Please come back and leave us a supporting comment. We appreciate all the support. Make sure to leave us a big fat thumbs up and stick to the end. Thank you. Today I'm going to react to NCT Dream's new song, Hot Sauce. Yummy, yummy. This is their first full album. It's been a year since their fourth mini album, Reload. And I reacted to their last title song, Riding. I love that song and music video, and I love cars. As you know, we love NCT and their baby band, NCT Dream. I'm kind of glad that SM removed the graduation system in NCT Dream. So all the seven members are back together as a fixed unit. And citizens, please, we're gonna get started. What's up? Hey, that's my mom's favorite color you're wearing, June. Turquoise. Mark is back. What was that? What kind of food? Was that the hot dog? Oh, looks like the taco. Looks like a taco. Oh, it's hot sauce. Oh, that's the name of the song. Why are all of them just holding the hot sauce? Are you guys addicted to the hot sauce? Which one do you need? It's Chenle, our neighbor. I pick your dish. I want you to eat the taco. Is that box full of tacos? Or, that's a lot of hot sauce. That's probably hot. Oh no, oh my gosh. You almost got hit. Addicted to the hot sauce. It's so famous, the hot sauce, they even advertise it here. I want your hot sauce. They're too attracted and addicted to the hot sauce. I'm looking at the lyrics, it looks like they're so addicted to the hot sauce. I mean, don't eat too much of it or else your mouth is gonna explode and you're gonna say, oh my god, it's so spicy, why you give me this? Looks like a shop. Let me see what kind of shop is that. Taco shop or hot sauce shop? I don't know. I have no idea how to pronounce that. Yeah, they're eating tacos. They're in a taco shop. Oh, why is wrenching in the shopping cart? It's kind of, in some scenes, it's like Shiny's Atlantis and Super Junior's Lo Siento. I'll show you. Like, in some scenes, it's like Super Junior's Lo Siento or Shiny's Atlantis. Like in the beginning part, their clothes are like Chinese Atlantis. And then in, where's that part? Help me. This is like Glossiento, this part. It like kind of relates to other SM bands. That's cool. Hot sauce. This is a really fun summer song. This concept is way different from their last comeback song, Writing. Writing was trying to capture their mature side, like all the little boys are not grown up. This song music videos, they go back to the cute side. And the chorus is like their crazy cool party side. A lot of the parts remind me of different SM group music videos. Like when they were in their hot sauce taco shop, whatever it was, it kind of reminds me of Chinese Atlantis Seaside Shop. And in the chorus, they're wearing like those really colorful like Spanish outfits. It reminds me of Super Junior's Lo Siento. Of course, taco is a Mexican food. I love Mexican food and taco. I will say this is a very typical NCT song. A lot to rap. Rap my burgers. I'm very glad to see all the members together again. I hope their album sales go rocket. If I'm being honest, I like this song and its cute aesthetic. And I love how they put them eating, because I love food, and you know I'm a foodie, right? And I wish I could join them eating their special hot sauce. Oh, I just remember one thing. It's TVXQ's Hot Sauce from their 15 Japan anniversary album. Hot Sauce, hey, hey. I like that song too. Guess I just love hot sauce. Bring in the hot sauce. I'm just kidding. Thank you for watching my video. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. Leave me a supporting comment and subscribe to our channel. And with that said, goodbye! We already reached like 6 seconds! I love you guys. You are good fans.
Thanks for watching!
We're Little Cassie. I'm Audrey.
I'm Wesley.
Make sure to subscribe.
And also, don't forget to hit the notification bell so you never miss a new video.